The idea of purgatory is frequently opposed by our Protestant friends, and part of what helps people be more open to it is realizing what it actually is. It's really the final stage of something that our Protestant friends believe in. They believe that after we have been forgiven our sins or saved, that God continues to work in our lives to make us holy. And that process in Protestant theology is referred to as sanctification. It's the process by which we grow in God's grace and we become more loving and more Christ-like. Are most people perfectly Christ-like? Christian experience indicates they're not. However, they will be perfect in heaven. What that means is between the point of death, where you're still imperfect, and the point where you're in the full glory of heaven, where you will be perfect, there must be a purification, a final stage of sanctification accomplished by God's grace.